Meanwhile, Atlanta police are trying to sort through a string of events after five teenagers were shot near Centennial Olympic Park. Officers say they believe a fight started outside the Waffle House on Saturday night. They say two girls and two boys were shot, ranging in ages from 15 to 19. And then two of the boys carjacked a valet at gunpoint and drove themselves to the hospital. Officers say those two are now facing charges. And this morning we have confirmed that everyone is expected to be okay.